everyone. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to easily extend your MacBook's battery life with BatFi. The BatFi app allows you to manage your MacBook's charging level. You can set it to charge to 80% or 100% when needed. Let's explore how this useful app can optimize your MacBook's battery performance. As you may know, keeping your battery charge levels between 20 to 80% is recommended. macOS includes an optimized battery charging feature that learns from your daily charging routines and will delay charging past 80% in certain situations. However, users do not have control over this automated process. As a result, users with irregular computer usage may experience issues with this solution. Therefore, a more efficient app is needed to control battery charge levels. Please note that BatFi supports macOS Ventura and newer, and is compatible only with Apple Silicon. Now launch your browser and make sure it won't block cookies. Next, go to micropixels.gumroad.com and click the BatFi image. Then scroll down, click BatFi for personal use, and enter zero in the price field or a fair price to support the developer. In the following step, click Add to Cart. You will be taken to the checkout page. Make sure the amount you entered on the previous page is correct. In this case, zero. Enter your email address and click Get. You will see a message. Read it and then close the message box. Next, you will need to complete a captcha. Click on the images you are prompted to select, then click Verify. Next, click Download and finally, allow. You will receive an email indicating the price you entered in the price field and your serial number. You should now see the downloaded file on your desktop or download folder. Before installing BatFi, make sure that optimized battery charging is turned off. Next, double-click the file to open it. Click Agree. And then drag and drop the app into your Applications folder. Open your Applications folder and double-click its icon to launch it. You will see a dialog box that reads, BatFi is an app downloaded from the internet. Are you sure you want to open it? Click Open. Once opened, you will see the BatFi icon in your menu bar. Click the icon and select Settings. Next, click the General tab and check the box for Open at Login. If you want to receive updates automatically, check the boxes. If you are going to reduce background activities on your Mac, leave them unchecked. In that case, you need to update the app manually. Next, click the Charging tab. and make sure the slider is set to 80%. This is the recommended value. To charge it to 100%, click the icon in the menu bar and click Charge to 100%. I will leave the beta option unchecked. Now click the menu bar tab and check the boxes for apps with high energy usage and battery percentage. Check this box if you like to see the monochrome icon in your menu bar. In the following step, click the Notifications tab and check the following three boxes. If you use a MagSafe, also check this box. I will leave it unchecked since my Mac doesn't have a MagSafe. Finally, navigate to the Advanced tab and check the first and third boxes. If you want to see the debug menu, check it. Once checked, it will appear in the More menu and offer three choices. From now on, the BatFi app will stop charging your MacBook's battery at 80%. If you want to charge it to 100%, click its icon and choose Charge to 100%. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.